21st century feel for this airport.
We're taking people through the station as well as the new terminal for intercity passenger rail from downtown Miami to Orlando International Airport.
The airport is also expanding for international arrivals processing and adding gates to accommodate larger aircraft.
Demand for Central Florida as a destination continues to grow. We're the most visited.
Welcome aboard Frontier Airlines flight number 1242.
Latest weather is 72 degrees. I'm sure it'll be warming just up just a little bit. And we have forecast for windy conditions all tomorrow. My name is Brent. Diego's going to fly today from the right seat. Four excellent flight attendants.
They do a great job.
We're here for you and your safety. So if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to talk to them. So we want to thank you for wearing your face coverings. We're doing the same. Look outside, they've closed all our doors, we've got our count on fuel ready to go, so we'll be pushing back any second now. Thanks for flying with us, welcome aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, main cabin doors have been closed, all passengers need to be seated with their seatbelts securely fastened. All carry-on items should be stowed all the way forward under the seat in front of you, see rows clear of your feet. Laptop should be turned off in the zone, portable electronic devices, cell phones, they now need to be turned off or put in gamer airplane mode. Flight attendants, for service departure, cross check.
service item from anything else you'd like to describe?
Seatbelt fastened and the clear until the captain turns off the vest and seatbelt sign. Also be careful opening overhead bins as items do tend to shift during flight. You may not use your cell phones if they're available and near your seat. And as you're checking your seat back pocket for any personal items, could you please do us a favor? Please place any trash that you find on your seat. This will assist us in getting our aircraft ready for its next departure. A customer service agent will be available in the gate area to answer any questions regarding connections or baggage claims. Customers needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of passengers have deplaned. The wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will also allow us to better assist you. Visit FlyFrontier.com and stream fly. Here is Ferris Dunwright. We've enjoyed our flight with you this morning, and thank you for choosing Frontier Airlines. Ladies and gentlemen, if you do have lap children or children traveling with you, please make sure that they're securely fastened with their seatbelts. And if you have infants, make sure that they're seated on your laps facing forward. As we are on an active taxiway, those of you who took your seatbelts off, please fasten them.